This 17-year-old boy died after a 911 dispatcher says, deal with it yourself. In 2015, a teenage girl named Esperanza made a 911 call after her friend Jaden was shot in a drive-by shooting at a house party. Matthew Sanchez, the dispatcher who answered the call, quit his job after the following audio clip was released to the public.
He's keeping him alive.
Okay, is he not breathing? He's breathing.
Barely. Stay warm. Okay? There you go. Good job, Jaden.
Is he breathing?
He's barely breathing.